extending its closure because of the snowy conditions. The park will remain closed through at least Thursday, but possibly longer. Yosemite has been closed since the end of last month when storms dumped more than 15 feet of snow. Up to 8 feet of snow could fall at the higher elevations this week. Wind gusts as strong as 75 miles per hour could bring down trees. Travel will most likely be difficult, if not impossible, across the roads in the region.